Giorgio Bertolini, founder and CEO of Plunge. Giorgio meets Alessandro Coscia, founder and CTO of Plunge. At Mind the Bridge Startup School in 2011, Giorgio has a business idea that combines food and social relations. Alessandro likes the idea. It is exactly what he's looking for. Together, they decide to create Plunge. Giorgio says, from just one idea, in a few months, we now have a solid company, a great international team, and our first users. Everything started at Mind the Bridge Startup School in San Francisco. What's the Mind the Bridge Startup School?
Mind the Bridge Startup School is a hands-on education and mentoring program that allows entrepreneurs to focus on what really matters, developing the right customers and quickly getting market traction.
What are the objectives of the program?
At the end of our program, students will be able to effectively communicate their value proposition, orally and in writing, via a student value statement, a one-page executive summary, and a five-minute slide presentation to an audience of peers, mentors, and possible investors.
Who can participate?
Students, graduate students, engineers, scientists, and wannabe entrepreneurs.
How does the program work?
Entrepreneurship education is the key focus of the school. The three-week program offers selected participants both theoretical and experiential learning of what it's like to be a Silicon Valley startup. Workshop modules are tailored to address the entrepreneurial needs of students and professionals to transform their ideas into a new venture worthy of financial support. Assigned to startup teams, participants learn core coursework and entrepreneurial skills. They attend networking events, as well as visit Silicon Valley icons such as Apple, Stanford University, UC Berkeley, Google, and Plug and Play Technology Center.
How does the program begin?
We organize the startup teams to work on four assigned business development projects. During the 3 weeks, each team member will each work on every element of the business plan. The program modules and mentoring will support each team's project development. A total of 40 hours of structured time includes workshops, mentoring, and weekly presentation and critique. Additionally, participants attend networking events and are responsible for unstructured networking time to develop their business ideas and explore contacts for funding and partnerships.
Can you give some examples of the modules?
Our core modules include Introduction to the Silicon Valley Ecosystem, Investment Outlook and Success Drivers, Value Proposition, Presentation Skills, Marketing and PR, Visa Options, and Exit Strategy are among some of the modules that we provide.
Where is the school based?
The Mind the Bridge Startup School is located at One Market in downtown San Francisco.
How does one apply for the program?
Just email a statement of purpose and your business idea, the latter is optional, and attach your CV to startupschool@mindthebridge.org.
Where can I get more information about the program?
For next sessions and availability, check school.mindthebridge.org.
Mind the Bridge Startup School in San Francisco. Experience the entrepreneur in you.